I don't know if you remember this, but during the Obama administration, Republicans, right-wingers, including those idiots over at Fox News, were pushing the conspiracy theory that Obama was rounding up people, conservatives, and putting them in FEMA death camps. You remember the FEMA death camp thing? They even showed pictures one time like, oh, look, they're getting all the coffins ready to start killing conservatives. That was a real conspiracy theory that, again, was even pushed on Fox News. Well, Fox News is back at it today under President Biden. Tucker Carlson this week informed his audience of something shocking that was taking place. And that shocking event was that President Biden was having people arrested and imprisoned for having the wrong thoughts. Let me read the statement from Tucker Carlson. Here is the truth. Joe Biden's Justice Department is imprisoning people for having the wrong thoughts. Thoughts that we all imagined were constitutionally protected, as all thoughts are. So we literally have thought police in the United States right now, according to Tucker Carlson. Right? If you're sitting here right now and you're thinking something that President Biden doesn't like, I'm sorry, but the thought police are about to show up at your door and take you away. I hope you finish the video, like, and subscribe before that happens. But that's not it. That's not all of the crazy that Tucker Carlson was peddling on the highest rated cable news talk show. He went on to say this. But don't take our word for it. Well, good, because I don't think anybody should take your word for it. That's not just a right-wing talking point on a cable channel. You can read the court findings in January 6 cases over the past year and a half. And in virtually every instance, federal prosecutors argue in public that the political views of the defendants, not anything they actually did, not crimes they committed, but instead their personal beliefs, what they think, those beliefs are reason enough to put them behind bars. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a complete and total effing lie. It is a lie that pisses me off more than the, oh, they're putting people away for thought crimes. Tucker Carlson, I can promise you, hasn't read a single legal filing from these lawyers. Now, I have. I've read plenty of them on the air, both here and over at my other channel. So I know for a fact that what Tucker Carlson is saying is an absolute lie. In fact, in most instances, lawyers are basically scared. The prosecutors are scared to bring up political beliefs because they do not even want to give the appearance of engaging in political prosecutions, which of course is not what this is. People were not arrested for storming the Capitol because they were Republicans. People were arrested for storming the Capitol because they stormed the Capitol. They broke into a federal building. They obstructed an action of Congress. They assaulted police officers. They destroyed and stole property. That's why these people were arrested. Not because they had bad thoughts, but because they had bad actions. And Tucker Carlson knows that. Tucker Carlson isn't stupid, but his audience is. And I'm not saying that just to insult him. I'm saying that because genuinely, people who watch Tucker Carlson are stupid. Because they believe this crap. They don't need evidence because, of course, Tucker Carlson didn't provide any of it. I mean, if he says it's in the legal filings, you can read it yourself. Why the F didn't you read them? Huh? Answer me that. Why didn't you read those court filings? If you say it's there and you've seen it, all you had to do was put it on screen and read it. But you didn't, because you can't, because it doesn't actually exist. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.